receptions, and but pretty dominating performance. I'll bet you a nickel they run the ball here.
I'll see you and raise you. This is Ryan, and it is caught finally by Jones. So they're on the board. Malcolm Butler looked for a moment as if he was going to pick it. And finally they get into the end zone. 88 yards, 11 plays in the five-minute drive.
Talk about vice grips for hands. Watch Julio Jones reach over and then pull it over the top out of the hands of Malcolm Butler, who thought he had an interception. Just too big, too strong. We talked about it, double coverage or not. Sometimes you just have to give that monster a chance. And I say that with all due respect.